Hello guys! Okay. I'm not EDM Adam. I'm not EDM Adam. This is EDM React Series. And really sad to say because he was so great and you guys loved him so much. But unfortunately, Adam has decided, and fortunately, Adam has decided to pursue his own channel. He will be on the channel, just not as frequently. I'll be taking over the EDM React series just for the time being. I'm not sure for how long, but yeah, I'm really excited. I've always been super nervous about doing this. Mainly because like my own head, like I get so nervous. Always nervous on what people will say about my opinions and stuff. But as of recently, the past like few months, I've had this kind of realization where I just like be more confident in my own voice and like just be comfortable with it. So I really hope you guys enjoy this series with me as your host. So a little bit about me. I'm Gina, I'm one of the hosts for Sidewalk Talk, and I usually do like interviews or, you know, like random type of videos. I never really have like this like one-on-one, like I've never done this before, so it's really new to me that I'm talking so much to the camera and I'm not talking with someone. It's very like, it's gonna take a second to get used to. I'm gonna be really, really honest on this series. About the music that I'm going to listen to. I love music. I love discovering music, but it takes me so long to find a song that I really, really like. This is EDM Reacts, episode one. All Your Lies by Kai Wachi and Lexi Norton. Oh, I like the album cover. Skull is crying. Oh, she has very angelic vocals. This song makes you feel things. Ooh! The drums make it sound so intense, like something really intense is about to happen. Oh my goodness. Yeah, okay. Okay, Kai Wachi and Lexi Norton. Oh, the guitar, okay. Simple guitar, I love that. Ooh. It's very Evanescence, right? Her voice? Yeah, this is giving me Evanescence vibes. I like that change. Oh! 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 I feel that in my soul. This car, these speakers, oh my gosh. It's crazy. Wow. Yeah. Oh, I like how he changed it and like pitched up her vocals and like messing it. Yeah, that was good. I like that song a lot. It's Ultimate Flex by Eptic. I'm gonna dish you right now. Ooh, I like the little video gamey. I like that part. Da-da-da. Oh man, I feel something intense coming. Oh! 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 Oh, this would go so good live. Like, I'm trying to go to a festival right now. Wow, something's always happening. Something new is always happening. Okay, Eptic, the end of the world. I see you. I don't know why, but that one little part is so fun to me. What do you call that? Okay, second drop. Ooh, the pause. Ooh, I love when that happens. When it's like quiet and then it just fucking hits. Like that part is just like so sick to me. Ooh! Yeah. Eptic. Next one is On My Mind by Gjones and Eprom. Oh, that's like some trippy. Is that a telephone? I'm looking at the album art. It's like a smiley face telephone zebra. A little slow beginning. Ooh, ooh! I like this intro to this drop. Okay. Pause. Oh! I got kind of confused. I don't know if I... Oh, that wasn't the drop. Wait. It makes you move. But... I don't know if this is... one of my favorites. Not too much is happening. It's just the do 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 do, like on the bottom, and then a pause, and then this. There's not really a lot going on. Okay. Maybe I said that too soon. Okay, the second one is wild. This is wild. Next one is Where You Are featuring Willow and Pink Pantheress, and Skrillex is also produced this, even though he's not on like the like where you see like the artist and the like where you see the artist and like the title, you don't see Skrillex in there anywhere. I don't know why. Maybe someone could explain that to me. Let me see the song credits real quick. It was written by Skrillex and produced by Skrillex, but his name is not on there. So very soothing intro and a soothing top line vocalist. Ooh, so peaceful. Oh, that's my favorite part. I like it. But it's, I mean, if Skrillex produced it, you know you're gonna like it. Because it's Skrillex. I mean, how can you not like something that Skrillex produced? I love that part! Just makes me feel really, like, relaxed and chill. Because everything about the song is very relaxing and chill. Next song I will be reviewing is Moisture by Illenium. Moisture. I wonder why people hate that word moist so much. I don't mind it. I don't mind the word moist, you know?
I swear to God, if this track isn't in every single DJ's arsenal in their playlist by the end of the year, then they have utterly failed as a musician.
Oh, wow. They've utterly failed if this is not in there. Kind of gives me Rez vibes, like mid-tempo.
I can absolutely see myself back in my freshman
year. I love the... I don't know how he comes up with some of these things. Did he just say hottest boner jam? Wait, hold on, I need to... Wait, what did he say?
One of the hottest boner jams of 2022.
Did he say he has the hottest boner jigs of 2022? have no idea what he just said, but I heard boner. I love how he got really creative with that and like had a couple of sentences and like sprinkled it in there and like turned it into like something very original. I love that. The Owl Song by Of The Trees. Oh, I love how like soothing this already is. Just anything with birdies in the background, you know, it's just a vibe. Ooh! Yes! This is how it makes me feel. I love songs that make you move like you feel like you're cool. Like, I know this doesn't look cool, but I feel like I'm cool, you know? Next song is Mission Control by Liquid, Stranger, and Pierce.
This is Mission Control.
Oh, this is very video gamey. Oh my gosh. I feel like I'm like in a roller coaster ride. It's like the beginning of it. Wow, let's build up. 30 seconds already. This intro. It's about to be very intense. Oh gosh. Yep. We're going. Ooh. Oh, okay. This is like a hype song. If I listened to this at a festival, I'd be like whipping out weird dance moves, you know? I don't know if I would hear it. Oh no, my car just shut off. My car thinks... Oh, I'm just obsessed with how intense the buildups are. Like, they build it up for so long. Like, you hear that? Like, it's so intense. See? It's intense. Great, great track. I mean, the buildups are a little longer, you know, on the longer side. And is Walk Me Home, the Blanke remix by Set the Sky, Illenium, Chelsea Cutler, and Blanke. Oh! I love this! It's just so beautiful! The song is so beautiful! Like the top line, the vocalist, everything that complements that, it's just so like, it's just beautiful. I'm gonna cry. Yep. Love that thing that's going on. What is that? In the background? Yes. On repeat. On repeat. Oh my god! Okay, JP. This goes hard. Wow. Yeah. Okay, so everyone knows the Swedish House Mafia album came out, and I haven't listened to it yet because I've just been, you know, life. I will be listening to one song from the album called Moth to a Flame with The Weeknd. It's with The Weeknd, so I figured I should probably listen to it. This is a perfect track for The Weeknd. This is his vibe. I expected more because The Weeknd was on there. The song itself. It's okay. Maybe I have to like listen to it again. Maybe it's like one of those things. The next song I will be reviewing is Drugs by Effin. Ooh, I like this guy's vocals. Dark skin in the shadows, right from all the I'm not gonna lie, I saw the title Drugs and I thought it was going to start a lot harder. So the fact that it's so like melodic and like just calm, I did not expect that. I really love this guy's vocals. And like the simple piano. Something in your eyes got me be the I love when that happens. Wow, I didn't expect this. The focus of the song is definitely the vocals. Chill. It's a chill track. Next song is Sunburn by Vincent and RUNN. I just heard RUNN's new track, How to Be Happy. It was so, that's like one of my favorite songs. That is one song that is on my on repeat playlist. So I'm really excited about this one. Sunburn by RUNN and Vincent. I mean, it feels like trouble. Perfect. Oh, I love anything with a good whenever you like implement like a really good snap into a song, like simple snaps, that's when you get me. I'm putting this on my playlist. It's only been 11 seconds. I feel like there's like some orchestra, like violin, like going on. It's so cool. Oh, and then the guitar. Oh my god. This is like literally all of my favorite things into one song. Oh my god. I'm so obsessed with this song. You two freaking killed it. Oh my god. It's so good. You know that whatever music that they put out is going to be really good, and that's Vincent and RUNN. And the fact that they collabed and made a song together, I just saw those two artists and I was like, this is going to be really good. And that I knew it was going to be good, and I added that song in my playlist in 10 seconds. Okay, like it was so good. Yeah, it was so good. Okay. Yep. All right, on to the next one. I kind of want to listen to that song again. I will at the end. I'm going to. The next one is Follow by Martin Garrix and Zedd. Everyone knows, whoever knows me, knows I love Zedd. I love Zedd very much. That sounds like a familiar intro. What does that remind me of? You know? I'm trying to like jump and like put in all of my energy into this song. I'm like ready. This at a festival, at a show, at a day party, at a pool party, anywhere party, this would. Who wouldn't bop to this? This is like party music. Honestly, this is not my favorite song from Martin Garrix and Zedd. You know, they have a lot of bangers, but this is not one of them, in my opinion. But I mean, it's fun to move to, but it's not one of those things I would put it on repeat and like go and listen to on a, you know, like a daily basis. It's not like my favorite. It's not my favorite. And you know me, I love Zedd. It's kind of just like, there's nothing really that unique to this song. It's just dun 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. That's literally it, the whole song. Which I expected a little bit more from Zedd and Martin Garrix. That's all. Next one is Walk on Water with Slander, Rory, and Dylan Matthew. I wonder how many songs Dylan Matthew is, or how many times Slander and Dylan Matthew has collaborated. Walk on Water. Oh, so this is like a duet? Female vocals and male vocals? I love like that tone of a female vocalist. Like that very like rough, such an emotional song. But what else do you expect when Dylan, Matthew, and Slander come together though? That is like, you know you're gonna get an emotional song. So far it's like pretty slow, emotional. Beautiful, big build-up, like people will sing along to this at a festival and like maybe cry. I'm not gonna lie, my attention span, I lost my focus. I kind of dozed off for a second. Ooh! I understand this. Actually, no. I wish this happened earlier. This is a 6-minute song? This is 6 minutes. Oh, wow. Okay. It is 6 minutes. Oh, okay. Yeah. So, I honestly can't do long songs. I can't. My attention span is too short. So, I wish that drop came a little bit sooner, but that's just. Next one is On the Low by Wax Motif and Long Story Short. Oh, I like Long Story Short. I like that name. On the Low. It's like a remake. Like a remix cover? Isn't this an existing thing? Is this an original? Ooh! I would have so much fun with this if this was playing live and I was with my friends. Yeah, Your Life by Informal. I like how everything is like lowercase. Oh. Oh, I like that, okay. Ooh! That was really cool. The fact that he started off with like a simple vocal and then like built it up like 4 times and then the last one was this like epic drop. Yeah. Hell yeah. Oh. Alrighty, that is wrapping up week one of EDM Reacts for me. Thank you guys so much for watching this. This is my first time ever doing an EDM Reacts by myself. I'm learning as I go pretty much. So, you know, like I had so much fun filming this and I'm really excited to do this on a weekly basis. So please let me know what other music you want me to listen to. I appreciate any type of music and I want to listen to all of it. So let me know which songs you really like. If you really like this React series, please like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you guys so much, and I will see you next week.